Are Xbox Game Pass games not launching on PC and showing error code 0x80004005, or the game has crashed? This issue is very common on Windows and is usually caused by corrupted gaming services, Xbox app cache problems, missing permissions, or Windows system errors. In this video, I'll show you all the working fixes step by step to get Xbox Game Pass games launching again on PC.